1969, Diana Ross decided to leave Broadway. But the hits just kept on coming. And the first number one million seller record was Up the Ladder to the Roof, featuring Miss Jean Terrell.
Come with me, oh, and we shall run across.